Hello students, in the given question it is asked which of the following molecules